Hello, friends, and greetings. Welcome to Khan Academy or something. It's not very clear. Today I'll be teaching you about integrals. It's like an S, except it's shaped like this. Now, where does this S come from, you might ask? Well, it comes from suck my dick. Because nobody knows what the S stands for. It doesn't stand for summation or anything like that. That's idiotic. Now, for today's lesson, I expect you to have a clear understanding of what derivatives are. If you don't know what derivatives are, take this line on a graph or something. Now, for a derivative, you want to know how slanty this is. So, instead of calling it a derivative, we're just going to call it slantiness. I gotta write this down for 1 second. There we go. Now say you know how slanty a line is, but you want to know how long it is. Well, I can help you with that. That's arc length. You take this and 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 this. Oh, I almost forgot. Actually, that should be a B. And then, no, wait, this should be an A, and this should be a B. Wonderful. DT over here, so we can cross those out. Marvelous. Now, say you know how long the line is, but you want to know what's under it. And all you know is the line's slantiness. Well, that's just fine. You take the slantiness and you put it in here. But that doesn't give you the what's under the line. It gives you, this is called the fundamental theorem of calculus. It's what happens when you take a slantiness and you shove it into the integrator machine. It gives you what's under the slantiness. Listen, I didn't get a math degree, but